Spyro, we urgently need your help. The evil cat wizards of Felinia have stormed our castle and captured our princess. If we don't stop them right away, they'll force her to marry Prince Azrael.
Oh no. Oh, okay. Maybe fuck you. Hey-o! I'm just not supposed to be able to do anything about these guys. Okay, they have to be small. You want money bags?
Today is your lucky day. The wizards and I have worked. You have chosen wisely, Spyro. I'll tell the wizards to raise the steps.
Get fucked. We get it, we get it. We get it, time is of the essence. Good.
Spyro? Isn't Prince Azrael just the dreamiest? The other fairies and wizards won't let us get married, so we're going to elope. By the way, Azrael says you can have this egg if you don't tell anyone where we went.
Okay. Going for the bad boy? Sakura! Nice. They definitely just let the crew, like, alright, everybody gets to name a dragon. Yo, he rides off on the motorcycle. That wizard's fucking cool, dude. That cat wizard's fucking cool, man. Like the cut of his jib. Oh, mystery bottle. Sergeant Bird, partner duty.
Good day, Spyro. I'd like to stay and chat, but I'm...
Off we go.
Where have you been, James? We were supposed to meet in the temple an hour ago. And don't give me that old matters of national security line again. I guess it doesn't matter, though. The whole temple is full of nasty cat witches anyway.
Dude, these fairies are freaks, dude.
Our date. That is, unless
running
you
off
want
and getting married to the
witches.
Bad boy, supposed to meet with Sergeant Bird in the fucking in the temple. What are you gonna do in there? They, you know what they're doing in there. Probably gambling or something.
Rocket launchers aren't just for show after all. Well, I just hope your accuracy is...
Wow, that was a skill point.
This time they mean this.
Hummingbird resistance movement for nothing. Now we have the temple all to ourselves. But first, I have a present for you.
Ha!
This bird and this fairy gonna fuck, dude? Egg in the cave. Oh, that was almost bad. I have a lot of lives. And I just lost one. Let's go! Let's fucking go, dude. Hell yeah, dude. They're just like off the beaten path that I need to check out, I'm assuming. Oh, there's a cave. Not the one they're talking about, I'm sure. I do need to figure out this shit. And that shit. I need to figure out how to get up there. Okay. Jesus fuck. Got goddamn tracking missiles. Mr. Nightmare, what the fuck?
According to legends, there's a golden goose at the top of this here mountain. I just bought some Insta-Sprout Ultra Super Gross seeds from a bear with a bag of gems. He said they were magic.
Boing. I was not expecting it to bounce me. Mike.
You've been doing great so far.
Thanks. Boingo, boingo. Thank you. Okay, just no jumping, huh? Alright. Why do you even have beans?
Blast! I found the legendary golden goose! You can have another one of...
Duck. We still gotta get the egg in the cave. And not in being paranoid, I just wanna make sure I got it all. They would do some shady shit like all right, so I gotta figure, oh look at there. Benjamin! I diarrhea of Jane. Something's getting in the way. Something doesn't matter to change. Mo! Something tells you I wasn't supposed to get it this way, but... Here we are, getting it this way. He said, you'll never get this, you'll never get this, but I get this. Oh, motherfucker. Definitely supposed to go this way. All right, 19 gems. Oh, I see those motherfuckers over there. They think they're cool. They have no idea what's in store for them. Still short, 17. I think. Yeah, 17. Oh, right. kind of missed where it went. But not all the way back here, was it? Tedious. $600 out of $600. That's what I'm fucking talking about.